This is the spice of all life. All life starts with cheesecake. All good life. Anyway, go talk to them.
Hello, I'm back.
Oh, man, I'm
back.
Hello. Hello.
I'm here, I'm Claire, and I'm proud to be here.
Ah, cool.
I'm here, I'm Claire. Get used to it.
Willie, say hey. Say hey. Willie. There's Carly eating cheesecake. Where's my cigarette?
That's probably where it was.
Hey. Yeah,
cigarettes, which I don't smoke, and cheesecake, which I definitely do.
Hey, Manon. Hey, tell Manon. Send me some Canadian cigs, girl.
My mom has some. They're demoliate.
I want some. Okay, we're turning off for now because we want...
I'm going to ask your honey's girlfriend's here.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, I'm going to give Carly a hug now.
Oh, okay. Uh-oh, Carly, somebody moving in.
Woo, girl hugs! Breath to breath.
Oh, now stop it. I put them on.
Woo-hoo, baby. Turn the camera off for that.
Three beers. Okay, bye.
Thank you for showing.
Girl, if I did, you showed hell would remember. There'd have never been no question. Giving you right off.
Hello.
Mary, don't. Fast, please.
My daughter's 20.
Mary, please.
Hi. Hi. It's Mary. It's Mary talking to the camera. Talk to the camera.
Hi. Bonjour.
Comment ça va?
Ça va bien.
He was a little bit worried because, you know, when they used to hang out with Rhonda and
Deep Blair, big party.
So he said he would show up if we would be discreet.
She's had too much.
I've only had a couple, okay? I'm not.
Try three or four.
Try three.
Oh no, Willie says it's five.
They're all lying. I'm perfectly fine.
This is how many.
Oh, how many?
How many?
Stop! It's incriminating!
See? It's recording too.
Oh, don't even get it.
Want another one, Carly?
No, thank you. I think I've had enough for tonight.
She's lying. Yes, Willie is driving us both home.
I don't know what she's talking about. I want to be up there already because, you know, this place, other than these people, really sucks.
No shit. You know about the weather. It sucks. I'm gonna pop up on your doorstep one day.
And she just may do it. We're gonna call out the dogs, huh, baby? We're gonna call out the dogs.
What kind of dogs do you have? I'll kick them.
We will fight some big dogs. We will fight big dogs.
Me? I think Mary said too much, too.
Hello,
there's Barney.
Hello, this is me with my best friend, Will.
Okay, it is five now. Six.
She is so full of it.
One of them's hers.
I'd watch him if I were you. Hey, stop stealing my beer.
I'm seeing what's what.
Doggies!
No, let me talk to the camera. Hello, hello, ooh la la, mon chéri. I cannot wait to see you again, oui?
Mother and daughter came over here.
And you don't think she hasn't drunk anything?
Oh, get real.
That's her beer right there, highlighted.
Come here.
That's mine.
She don't say long.
Now, give me that.
Good. Look. Look. Smurfette.
Oh, yeah. Zoom in on Smurfette.
Smurfette.
I told you.
What, I want to kill Smurfette? What?
I'm sure you like that picture right there, don't you? Hello.
Turn it off.
She never had it before.
Hey, sweet. Look at that.
Oh, that's it. Isn't that pretty face?
Yes, she's drunk.
I don't know why she keeps saying that. I'm just fooling around, acting crazy.
Really? Is she drunk?
No.
Admit to it, Willie. Admit to it.
Mary, get out.
Why? Is this supposed to be an inquisition with a hot light in there?
Yes. I know nothing. Just say Leanne. Just say Leanne.
Just say drunk.
You know drunk. You do not know French, Mary. Not the dog. But... Okay, please.
You knew French like I knew French.
Okay, bye.
We're going home to get a good night's rest.
It's about time. It's only 3 o'clock in the morning.
Is it?
Now it's like 10:30.
Oh, no, I've got to go home.
Au revoir, bonne nuit, faites de beaux rêves.
Matt, no, it's been nice talking to you, being there, Kevin Preston, for the night.
Turn it off.
Au revoir.
Bye. If I say bye,
Polly, I guess I may not see you before you go.
Say bye.
Have a
good night.
Y'all gonna come over
there?
Yes, yes. Have a good night.
All the information.
That's cool. Because I've never been to that part of Canada.
I have a
collection.
Say goodbye, please.
Goodbye.
Goodbye,
Carly.
We'll have a train.
We'll see you soon. I know.